Who are the Hebrews? Who is a Hebrew? Abraham was referred to in the Bible as the Hebrew. Therefore, Abraham and his descendants are Hebrews. And here I quote Genesis 14 verse 13. A man who had escaped came and reported this to Abram the Hebrew.